Well, you know, he didn't get a good opportunity in this game. Of course, it would have been good to, you know, see him bat, you know, get runs under his belt, because, you know, it is very important to have runs under your belt. You know, you may be very talented, but at the end of the day, you know, you need those 30, 40 odd runs, you know, and that's a platform wherein, you know, you all of a sudden start thinking positive and you know, you look to dominate the bowlers. But as I said, you know, the big positive out of him, he's a character, you know, once he gets going, what we have seen in the past is, you know, he scores series-wise, you know, once he gets going in a series, you know, he makes it a point that India wins that series. So that's definitely a big positive. And, you know, being a proper left-arm spinner, I can say right now, because he has been contributing in all the games right from South Africa, it's a big strength that he has got, because if you're looking to play with four bowlers, you know, whether 2-2 or 3-1, you know, his role becomes really important, and he always gives us those, you know, odd breakthroughs which are required in the middle over. So I think that's a big asset that he has got, where he edges over the others. And, you know, if all the batsmen are in form, you know, I don't mind maybe one batsman who may not be in very good form, but the amount of talent he has got, I'll back himself to score on the field. I remember the Peshawar game that I played, you know, I batted at number 3 or number 4, and later on, we were not really able to capitalize on the slog overs. That was one game we lost over there. And after that, I started batting consistently at number 5, 6 and 7. So, you know, that number, you have to change your game. And for the team, you know, I had to do that. And all of a sudden, you know, coming up again would be a bit difficult. And at the same time, we have got talented players in the side, you know, who can fill in that slot. And, you know, I feel it's a bit difficult to bat at 5, 6 or 7, because you have to bat according to the demand of the game at that point of time. And especially if you see Virat, you know, he is in very good form, you know, whatever condition may be, but he has always scored runs for us. Well, I'm very specific to him, you know, I've told him, listen, there are a few boundaries that you're not supposed to cross, so you better off don't cross those boundaries. And if you want to irritate someone, you know, it should be the opposition, not your side. So till he does both these things, and you know, I'm really happy to let him do whatever he wants to do.